brought to you by the great people at Last Minute Records. Say, lil' bro just made his bacon soda quota for the month. These lil' niggas be wanting to smoke till somebody roll them in the blunt. Nigga be talking way too much, I wish they noticed it for once. I just met up with my wife and she was all I had for lunch. I'm relentless cause I gotta be. Consistence is my strategy and you can't quite keep up because you don't want it bad as me. Started in my mama's front yard with some bags of leaves. I drop every month like I'm no limit, word to Master P. Hold on. I don't know what the fuck be going on the internet. I'm oblivious. I've been in a bubble since before COVID. Let me get back at it. Yeah, every day's I get another day to make my pocket fat. I learned everything I know from Baller G and Project Pat. I start calling the shots and then it's far too late to dial it back. I feel like I'm Khalil Mack, there ain't no way to stop my sack. I grind every day without a list of my accomplishments. But you not cold as me, it's safe to say we polar opposites. Check my dictionary, the word impossible does not exist. All these maggot bitches on me, ain't no way I'm not the shit. I try like a bat out of hell, heaven only knows. Unless I got my babies in the car, then I mind the road. I just watched a young nigga work the Draco, both his eyes were closed. I always wonder how these niggas be missing shit. Now I know I don't stack my money under my mattress anymore. I can never say I'm rich if all my family members poor. I think I deserve a plaque for all the drama I avoided. And I'll be finished with this shit the very second I get bored. Pockets fat. I learned everything I know from Ballin' G and Project Pack.